You're a Charleston County residents, listen up. If you haven't gone out to the polls to vote early yet in the runoff elections, you still have time. Three races in those runoffs, including Charleston Mayor, Charleston City Council District Seat 9, and the Folly Beach City Council race. You can vote 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. until tomorrow. After that, you'll have to wait until Election Day next Tuesday. You can vote in the runoffs even if you did not vote in the November 7th general election.